Okay guys, welcome to Federan Unit Gamer Indonesia.
Oke okay, guys, welcome back to Federan Unit Gamer Indonesia. Kita lanjutkan video kemarin. Jadi kemarin kita udah ngejar si cewek misterius itu ya. Sekarang apa yang bakal terjadi berikutnya? Si Miku nggak ada di bawah ya. Biasanya kan dia di lantai bawah. Kita coba keliling-keliling. Apa? Oh iya ya. Ada note di sini. A note has been left on the kitchen counter. Dear Ray, I've gone out to do some research on the woman from the other day. I'll be back later this evening. Make sure you eat breakfast, okay? Be cool. In a dish on the kitchen counter, a breakfast of perfectly made rice ball has been prepared. Okay, thanks Miku. Kita cari di mana rice ballnya. Mungkin ini yang ditutup ini. Ini. From here you can look across the counter and see the wall of living room. A real mom, I feel. Gak ada rice ball di sini ya. Miku bercanda. Kita coba keluar. Oh, telepon berbunyi. Kita angkat. Oke, bentar. Kita angkat telepon. Siapa?
Hello?
Ray, it's Miku.
Oh, Miku. I was able to get the name and address of the woman in the photo. Yoshino Takigawa. Yo. She's the only survivor of a plane crash that happened the other day. I know I had seen her before. It all came together when I asked one of the editor. It seems that she's still being hospitalized. I'll tell you the location of the hospital. Yoshino Takigawa. Oke, namanya cocok.
I heard from the hospital that she's been asleep for a long time, and no one has been able to wake her.
Oke. Kita di rumah sakit. Ini. Si Yoshino.
Anymore.
hilang. Oh, tiba-tiba FPS-nya down.
Did you go to the hospital?
Habis dari rumah sakit. Hei, hei, hei. Untuk skin yang barusan tadi, kita lupakan saja. Jadi, mungkin biar videonya gak terlalu singkat, kita baca file dulu saja ya. Baca file finishing. Oke, ini kayaknya udah pernah dibaca semua ya. Ya, kayaknya udah pernah dibaca pas main. Oh, mungkin notes ya, notes. Oke, kita baca. Incident, location, people, articles. Kita mulai dari mana dulu ya? People, articles cuma satu. Kita coba incident. The priest appears. The pain flared up again after my dream of the empty house. Since the vision I had that day, I keep seeing the house in my dream. The pain I feel when the tattooed woman touched me. The priest. The dream, the house, are they connected to you somehow? Or I just tired. Mencoba berpikir positif. Okay, use research. According to the notebook left on his desk, you was doing some research for Kei Amakura. His notes are full of account of old urban legend and newspaper clipping about disappearance and people who were spirits away. Oh, jadi kalau notes ini lebih to the point ya. Okay, next location. The veteran host. I was motivated enough to find out much about the place before I went. About all I knew was that it was supposed to be haunted. What was behind the strange dead dream vision I had in that house in the snow? Was I just worn out, still scared by the accident? Or are the rumors true? Was he really there? I don't know. Next, the manner of sleep. The ruin house I wandered in my dream the night I got back after my vision on that achievement. Something about it reminded me of the haunted house where I saw you. It seems too real to be a dream. Daydream, vision, maybe I'm just tired. Masih berpikir positif. Voice behind the wall. In the storage space under the stair was a small locked door. A low, mournful moaning was coming from inside. What could be in there? And again, I don't know. Turn. Okay, next. People. Paling atas, you, also. My finish. He was an editor who worked on books of folklore, philosophy, and anthropology. We met a student. He was the opposite of me in every way, quiet and kind, like gently falling rain, like a soft shower that was everything clean. He passed away 2 months ago in an accident caused by my careless driving. Okay, dari sini kita mulai belajar, kita bisa belajar ya. Mungkin cewek bukan pengemudi yang handal. Mungkin ya. Okay, next, Miku Hisanaki. Miku Hisanaki, younger sister of your best friend. She lives with me now and works as my assistant. I have met her brother. You told me she had lost a relative in an accident. She helped me out in all kinds of ways, not just with work. She's cheerful and hardworking. If not for her, I don't know how I would have made it through after you passed away. Next, Kei Amakura. Kata foto. I've never met him personally, but he was a friend of you. He used to write from time to time. You seem to have known lots of people put first professionally and privately. According to the letter, he and you were doing research into urban legend. Maybe the camera obscura was somehow connected with that. I should tell him about the accident. Next. The tattered woman. The woman who appeared in my dream of the manor, her whole body covered in a blue tattoo. She came closer and I ran away before I knew that what was happening. All I remember is an intense fear. I can still feel her cold stabbing fingers on the back of my shoulder while she touched me. It's hard to believe it was only a dream. Next, mother and daughter. The mother and child who appeared in my dream in old fashioned kimonos. They were looking for someone, calling out in sad voice to him. Who could they be? And again, I don't know. The female survivor, Yoshino Takikawa, is definitely the same woman I saw in the dream manor. The sole survivor of a plane crash, she slept constantly in the hospital after the accident, till the day she disappeared in front of my eyes. A blue pattern appeared on her body. See the instant before she vanished. What was it? Is she connected to the woman in my dream? And if so, I don't know again. Okay, next article, cuma satu. Camera obscura, an old camera headset with the word camera obscura. I found a camera like the one I picked up in my dream in his room. Apparently, Kay sent it to him. Is this the same camera I saw in my dream? Oh yes, kali ini aku tahu. Oke, kita sudah selesai baca artikel. Mungkin kita save saja. Video kali ini mungkin gak ada yang menarik ya, kecuali skin yang tadi. Oke, lupakan saja. Tapi okelah, video kali ini cukup sampai di sini saja. Thanks for watching this video. Jika kalian suka, jangan lupa like and subscribe. Oke, see you next time.
Okay, see you next time.